When you have these limited resources, what dogs and any animal really need to work out is who gets access to the limited resources in what order. And so dominance is the dog trying to get first to the limited resources. Submissive behavior is basically another dog giving up and saying, okay, you're bigger than I am, you're more aggressive than I am, you're younger than I am, whatever the factors are for the dogs, I'm gonna let you go first.